My name is Rishali, and my cue card topic is describe a long car journey you went on. Well, I love traveling by my car, especially on a longer routes, because that helps me to regenerate my energy as well as to find my true happiness. So here I would like to talk about my longest car journey that I went on. Last month, me and my cousins went to Sikkim. It is a state in Northeast India, and its capital is Gangtok. So we started our journey from Kolkata, as my sister lives there. So we were four people in car, me, my sister, my brother, and my brother-in-law. We started our journey from Kolkata, and we took our first stop in Siliguri. It was 18-hour car drive, so we stayed there for one night so that we can relax ourselves for a little bit. Then we started again next morning from Siliguri to Gangtok. It was again 8 to 9 hour car drive. We stayed there for 4 days, so we to look for local sightseeing. We went to Buddhist temple, as Sikkim is known for its cultural beauty. So there was a Sikkim temple which was 130-foot high statue. We took a lot of pictures there. The beauty of that place was pleasing to eyes, and also I could not take my eyes off even for a second. Apart from this, we went for local market. There was a famous market, MG Road, and it was we bought a lot of stuff from that market, as it was cheap as well. I mostly love traveling by my own car because of the comfort level, but this time it was more for the safety reasons, as we are all aware of COVID pandemic, and so we prefer going by our own car this time instead of taking any public transport.